Terra, what's wrong with you? God damn it. Hello there, Wormlings. Black Dragon King here. Black, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. Hey! Well, Terra's gone. And Locke apparently got knocked out. Can't be true. She's human, right? No, there's nothing between the two of you going on between them. Not yet. Yeah, well, the way they resonated. West, huh? Yep. Good going, Cyan. Keep that chivalry going. How's that possible? Well, I guess we'll figure it out when we get there. I'm gonna go with Locke, Edgar, Sabin, and Celeste right now. Cyan and Gar, you can. We can hang back. Okay. Let's check our equipment setup. Sprint shoes and Genji glove for Locke. Good. We can change that. Give him star pendant. Celeste, we're gonna put the earrings on her. Because now she's got everything going. Yeah, we'll stay on the missile glove for Sabin there. Alright. Still good with that. Still good with his. Give her. Keep you on the Magus hat. And iron helmet. Yep, we're still good. No, we don't want to change group members. Yep. So if we ever want to change to Cyan and Gaw, we got to come all the way back here. At least for now. What do I want to do? Ah, yes. That's what we can do. We can get a new party member. At least I think we can. Nope. 5,000 GP, earrings, thief knife, that's good for lock. That one's locked. Hyper wrist, a sneak ring, and a wall ring. So, see what those do. Well, the earrings, you know, the sniper sight, you know, hyper wrist raises vigor. Sneak ring raises success rate of steel. And since I'm not using the Genji glove for physical attacks, I'm gonna equip block with that. And the wall ring and it casts reflect. Permanent reflect on you. He's all set. Got the new thief knife. We're good. Yep, everything's good. We got a few more things to do here. Hey, old man, out of the way. Thank you. Armor shop. Can buy missile shields for everybody, but we're only gonna buy 3 right now. Iron armors, or helmet. We don't need. Only one that could use one is Celeste, but she's got the Magus hat for her magic. Knee iron armors. Actually, I'm gonna buy a subgroup real quick. I think that raises magic power too. Yes! Magic power. So, we're gonna leave her on this Magus hat and silk robe while the guys are on the heavier armor there. See what they got in the item shop here. Ooh, we can buy tinctures, which is really good for restoring MP. Smoke bombs, we don't really need them. But a tincture, I believe that restores either 50 or 150 MP. Go in here. Nothing. Yeah. Oh. That's how it can work. Yes, yes, magic exists. Anything up there? Wow, they actually swore. They censored it, but they actually swore. Pshaw. Ah, so they use actual tectonic and volcanic activity to keep this place warm. That works. I don't know. But I got most of them. A little bit. Oh, I already talked to him. Who else we got? Yeah, this is the first time we're able to talk to people within our... Up till now, we've been forced to go through it without talking. Yeah. Get another elixir in here. Oh yeah, that's the schoolhouse. Whatever. Alright. I'll meet you guys at Figaro. Okay, and we're back here at Figaro Castle. Didn't have really much of a chance to walk around here either. Yeah. Anyway. We're back. Now we gotta find where it's happening. Okay. I thought that was the guest room. The way to the guest room. Okay. There we go. And now we have insomnia. Well, with what happened at Doma. Knowing what I know about the plot, that was a rigged deal. Yeah, usually when I look back that far, I wonder the same thing myself. Indeed. Anyway, I changed my setup just a little bit, as if we ever get into a battle first. Not preemptive battle, I want Celeste to use her runic power and then go into the other. But anyway, that is about all the time I have for this episode. Next time we'll be heading to Polygon and trying to find Terra, wherever she flew off to. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been fun playing with you guys. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Please remember to support me on Patreon and visit my Facebook page. Both of the links are in the description below. And hope to catch you all in the next one. Peace out, Wormlings.